Hello there. Thank you for showing up tonight.
Lots of drum vocal coming out. Lots of drum vocal.
I sing a lot of songs, believe it or not.
Drum vocal is not as lead mic. Come on!
Yes, sir. Thank you.
You have enough to order?
Yes. Perfect. Thank you. Bass drum good, and guitar stage left. Go ahead, stage
check,
left.
Check. Check one. Check two. Check three. Lots of drumming lead.
Okay, wait a fucking minute. All right, what's your name? What's your name?
No racial jokes.
No joke.
All right. What's a joke between the butt stink? Nah, the butt stink. It's the joke's on you. That's the whole thing. It's the butt stink.
Give it fucking up.
I think we're ready. To a Electric Street Cop. Please welcome from Pasadena, California, the angry fucking Samoan!
You everybody doing tonight? You ready for the Yankees to play the A's in the AL Championship Series, I think? You probably don't fucking care about the Oakland A's. But anyway, did anybody here see the Adolescents play here about 5 weeks ago? Were they fucking killer shit or what? Representing for California. But anyway, this next song is our great honor to cover a cover of a cover song. Originally done about 40 years ago by the Nightcrawlers from Florida and covered for the first time ever about 10 years later by the Fantabulous fucking Pagans from Cleveland, Ohio, the story of the little Black Eve. I don't care what they say. I'm gonna give it to you anyway. I'm so good. What am I gonna do for the rest of it? I've learned a bit of truth. I'm on a day. And now it's my own mind. Ready to get it. Here comes Mary. Here comes Lee. I know what they want to say. I'm so good. Oh, cousin, what can I do? The little black kid's gonna tell on you. I'll tell you that. Another hit song from Big Moody, you all know. Say. Message. Well, yeah. Every day. Make love to me. Turn on the top. Oh yeah. Make me pay. Make love to me. And I'm good. Right there against the back wall, Manny Mo and Jack are saying to themselves, they're saying, when are these fuck wives going to play some songs by Bob? When are these fucking Nimrods going to play I Am in Love With Your Mom? This is, oh yeah, make me pay, they're both to me. Yeah! Let's see. Right, wait a fucking minute. We'll play the punk rock later. Right now is the most important part of any set. This is where we take requests.
STP!
What song would you like to hear? But anyway, this next one actually is all three record punkers once again. The first B-side of the third speaker is Punk Rock 45. And I think that's good after day three. Singers. Anyone ever saw us play in California in the last 10 years knows this is where we have the dance contest. You get two free t-shirts, whatever. If you know the Pee Wee dance, get up right now and Bill, the drummer, is going to run the show for about four songs. He sings as well. Okay, dance contest, there's like two rules. Number one, don't hurt me. Number two, don't hurt me. And after that, come on up, we can dance. Dude, happy birthday. We can have like 15 dancers up here. There's number one, looking good. Number two, she shifts. Come here. No problem. Here we go. Slow down, guys. Slow down. The girls are the best. I guarantee it. And you're going to tell them, so come on up. Here we go. Two dancers. I'll be the judge. Here we go. Okay.
thank you. Well, we all know who won. So, thank you. Thanks, girls.
Next song dedicated to every girl who's got a boyfriend who's an asshole, and every boyfriend who's got a girl who's
my girlfriend
an asshole.
Up.
It's a love song. On the count of four, another love song. On the count of four. Did I say on the count of four? One, two, three, four. Thank you.
We had a request a couple minutes ago. I believe that request was, play some fucking punk rock, asshole. We could probably do that.
I thought it was Dickwad.
In fact, we're going to exercise the power of the stage. What's that plan? Whenever every person here saw The Adolescents about 5 weeks ago in August, screams, yeah, on the count of three, and yeah, and we'll start playing. Or no, wait, there yet. You'll shut up and play on the count of three. Contribute to The Adolescents, and we will start playing. And we'll shut the fuck up. On the count of three. One, two, three.
Oh, that's all you. 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 Oh, that's all you.
Sponsorship. Our sponsorship tonight was empty beer bottles. Buy an empty beer bottle today. Hang on, give me a microphone here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed to know? But something wasn't right here. Oh, pretty baby, I shouldn't have let you go. Go. Time!
Let's go! 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 Let's go subway. This one, by the way, now let's go.
I think this is time for the big power ballad, right? When you're in the arena, see the Journey. Wait a fucking minute. I feel like the most more inquisitive tonight. Is there a Journey fan in here in the house? 1, 2, 3. The love, the touching, the squeezing goes out to you with our big power ballad, big hit. It cracked the bottom 5,000 in Tanzania. Ballad of Jerry Cohen. We're to all 3 Journey fans. Once again by drummer Bill Vondorf. Singers out here. I bet there's about 97 singers in this room. Anybody out here know the words of They Say Fiddler's Cock, want to get up and sing it? That's how we do it in California.
Hey, if you're scared, I'll help you.
This man up. What's your name?
Damien.
Give it fucking up. Here's our new lead singer. Dude, I'll help you.
Dude, I will help you. his ass out of here. Oh, careful, don't drop him.
Okay, we got some more songs left. You can eat it if you're macho. What'd you say?
I'm a big baby!
There's a request. I think we'll play that song. Yeah. Any other request besides get the fuck off the stage? Should we go home?
LSD, not STP!
Uh-oh. Actually, if I'm gonna be an asshole talking stage. Quick little story about this next song. Back long, long ago before any of you were born in 1979. Your dad might have been alive back in 1979, maybe not. But anyway, in LA there's about 30 punk rock bands in LA and Orange County. Even a couple in the valley, the Dickie Fury and the Angry Samoans. But anyway, all the bands were fucking great, and there was one big asshole on the radio, same as it ever was. There's always an asshole running things. So I'll be in a band who loves to write love songs. Who wrote a love song? The song's called... Get up here! 1, 2, 3, 4! Anybody here got a dad? Maybe someone's got a dad who's a fucking dickhead.
It's okay if you're adopting that two bullheaded mom.
Yeah,
it's
all right. To get in the proper emo mood, get a bunch of emo boys. Notice the eyeliner, the makeup, the emo. We live in a world of emo. Wait, somebody get up and tell a story. Can someone get up and tell a story about their dad, who's a dickhead, to put us in the proper mood to play this next song? Get the hell up here. Get up here, goddammit. What's your name?
My name's Matt. It is my story. I got a ticket in Toms River, New Jersey for going through a red light, and I didn't tell my parents about it, and they got the ticket in the mail, and my dad was like, yo, Matt, you fuck up. What the fuck, man? Who do you think you are? The black circle jerks t-shirt guy? He actually said that to me.
You think it was convenient?
I always wore a black circle jerks t-shirt. My dad is retarded.
Give it up for Matt. Let's hear it. Let's hear it. Does anybody got a better story? Anybody got a better story? Liz, you're right there. Get the hell up here, goddamn.
Get up here. Drag him up here. Drag him up here.
Come on, this is your show. We're a little higher entertainment.
Here we go. A story about your dad.
Okay. It's Mono a Mono. Your name is...
When I was 10, on 4th of July, my father brought me to the pig slaughterhouse and told me to pick out a pet. Later on, he fucking barbecued it.
I get a DWI. DWI, my old man's bitching.
What?
My old man's bitching. He has one himself. Grandfather's bitching. He's got one. Oh!
Wow!
The name of title of this song is My Old Man's a Fucking Fatso on the Count of Four. In punk rock, there are no fucking encores. A band needs a stage, go the fuck home. Fuck them. Rule number two, there are no rules. Rule number three, what the fuck? But one other question has been bothering me all night long. We saw someone up here singing Basic Fitness Cock. Rock the fucking house. I saw all kinds of people singing Ballad of Jerry Curlin. But does anyone here know how to sing a Black Flag song? Why don't we have a stage right? Let's get up here. What's your name? You ready? I was born ready.
I'm gonna
know one more Angry Samoan song. We need to get Bill up here to sing it.
By Tennessee?
True story. In August 1970, I was the drummer in this band, getting the band together. He showed up on a Saturday and I was fired. Here's the drummer.
Alright, we're gonna play a song. I heard you guys, well, maybe asked for it. But wait for Mike to get back there. And wow, I'm kind of tired from that shit. Here we go. We'll do another song. Mikey, what's going on? No, he has the special sticks. So, this song is called...
The song is called On the Count of Four,
On the Peg.
Thank you.